You placed my stone well. I should be protected this close to the tree. We need to summon the Guardians. With their power, we can cleanse this place of Angoff's foul... Angoff's cursed vines prevent the Guardians from getting any...
Retribution must be swift. Hang off. The weird tree must continue to reach. When I call, come to me. My power shall protect you.
These stones belong to Angoff now.
The winds of battle turn against you. Come here and I shall protect you. this pollution is almost too much for me to bear. Help us restore balance to the Weird Tree. Destroy the corrupting spirit, and then we can cleanse this place. Listen to my words. I shall offer what aid I can. Stay close, and let my power flow over you.
These stones belong to Angoth now.
The tide of battle turns. To my side, now!
The Earth.
Good. I cannot harm. I shall tell you when to return to my side. If you are close, I can shield you from the spirit's attacks.
These stones belong to Angoth now.
The spirit casts a spell that shall shake the very ground beneath you. To my side, now! Defeated.
I can feel the oppressive weight of Angoff's corruption lifting. I sense the gratitude of the Guardians, but I also sense fear. Angoff's vermin are afraid. You did well, and I'm happy to stand at your side. Now we finally have a chance against Angoff and putting an end to his unholy corruption. There's one more challenge we have to face, though. Angoff's last wraith nests within the tree. It won't be banished very easily, but the Guardians promise to help you. When you're ready, enter the tree and expel the foul spirit.
Destroy this foulness! Set the weird tree free!
The witch's puppet has come. Time to end your interference once and
for all. The tide of battle turns. To my side, now! Beneath you! To my side! Now!
It's so beautiful. Do you see? Things have already changed. The weird tree has been restored. Thank the Guardians that you did. We were losing this battle, but now things are different. And you, a stranger. It's a wonder you risked your life for us. There's no end to the surprises this world has to offer. I served in the Lion Guard before coming to the Weird, so I know more about the world. I think it's time my sisters stopped hiding. If there are no more attacks, the tree will be fine. A hunter, Gloria Fausta, came looking for help while you were inside the tree. I'm ashamed to say we turned her away. We couldn't divert our attention when the outcome of your battle was still unclear. Aldcroft. She said werewolves captured Camlorn and the Duke had fled. We weren't able to aid her, but perhaps you can. Chamberlain Weller and Aldcroft would know more.
Hello there. On the sides!
Huh.
You know, it's good not to be the weirdest thing in town for a change.
What is it? I'm afraid we've got a bit of an emergency at the moment. I don't know anyone who goes by that name, I'm afraid. Our Duke was kidnapped. Perhaps she was taken along with him. I certainly wouldn't put it. We have a bit of a situation with Duke Sebastian of Camlorn. Perhaps you'd be willing to help extract the Duke from a rather precarious situation. Our bumbling town watch allowed the Duke to get kidnapped. That's what happened. Please, you look like you can handle your... The damn bloodthorn cult. With Camlorn in chaos and the Duke out of action, who knows what the cult intends? At least the Lion Guard finally arrived. Speak to Lieutenant Harim if you want to help. Last I heard, he was near the... Lieutenant Harim was scouting near the lighthouse. Maybe he's figured out... Why, his grace is the Duke of Camlorn. What else is there to say? He loves his... I could guess. Falchu's a terrible brute. He leads the werewolves that invaded Cam... I could guess. Yes, I heard they're going to try to retake Camlorn.
The Guild requests your help. Comrade, I have an urgent message for you.
Guildmaster Sees All Colors would like to see you as soon as possible. She said the journal has revealed something about the Vivicus, whatever that is. She awaits you at the Guild Hall. You can find her in the hall in Wayrest, Comrade. May the Eight protect you. No idea. Word around the hall is that she's been working day and night on some mysterious project.
I got a few mounts to sell.
Want it sharp?
If you want...
To flay that fool orc. What has that fool orc gotten himself? Recruit Gorak, a new initiate sent from Wayrest along with a tide of untested soldiers. He got himself lost in the swamp. Please, let me know if you find him. Gorak's eager. Gorak has a...
Welcome, Adept. Mind your...
Please, is there anything you can tell me? My son left 5 days ago, and I haven't heard from him since.
You've been discovered! Attack! Attack!
Don't understand.
Aldcroft must fall for Claw and Fang.
How bad does it look?
The spirits of the tree told me to follow you. They spoke of great suffering.
Ask anyone.
don't like trouble.
A fine selection to choose from.
Quality wear.
Ha! Ah.
From the sides!
Greetings, citizen. These bloodthorn Cretans ambushed me, and while I was on a mission of incredible importance, there were... The orc that stands, or sits, before you represents the future of the Lion Guard. I took a beating when the bloodthorns grabbed me. I won't be much help in a fight, but I'll cheer you on. Let's show these bloodthorn cultists what for. Ask anything, friend. Not many. It wasn't so long ago that the alliance was forged between Orsinium and Wayrest. Orcs have spent more years fighting the Lion Guard than joining them. I intend to prove the worth of my people. To prove myself, a messenger disappeared in these swamps several days ago with a dispatch from General Gautier. No one had the wits or the will to venture out here except me. Oh. And you, it would seem. Not many. Really? I'm a paragon of my people, and a perfect example of the essence of true orc. I grew up reading about the Lion Guard. My mother collected books about the Guard when I was a child.
I'm led to believe you're the one to thank for Gorak's safe return. He even retrieved the General's dispatch. Recruit Gorak claims that you helped him defeat dozens of cultists and recover the dispatch from a foul necromancer. Is this true? Incredible. I knew you had potential, Gorak, but I never imagined you were so capable. Thank you for your help. Gorak, you truly distinguished yourself this day. You're no longer a recruit. Welcome to the Lion Guard, Private Gorak.
This is the happiest day of my life.
Gorak's a worthy addition.
Beware, stranger. The Bloodthorn cult prowls the fens.
I'm no warrior. I'm a Chandler. Candles don't make very...
A group of us. We were fleeing from the trouble in Camlorn. But we ran into a fresh set of problems when we got... Our leader, Guy LeBlanc, heard them talking about a coven. That means witches and trouble. Maybe you could talk to LeBlanc. He's around here somewhere. You could... Go to Aldcroft, he says. It'll be safer, he says. We're from Camlorn. More or less. He's usually a take-charge sort of fellow. It was his idea to head to Aldcroft, so he feels responsible for all this. His sister was among the women they grabbed.
Suggested fleeing to all.
Yes. We should have stayed in Camlorn. At least my sister would still.
I heard them say something about a hag coven in the North Fens.
I'll do my best to answer, friend. It's our good. The Lion Guard? They can't even defend Camlorn. That must sound bitter. Well, you're talking to someone who lost everything. We had nice homes, shops, comfortable lives. Now look at us. The Wirises are witches of a sort. Devoted to nature and the Weird Tree. They helped us after the attack, and said we could stay at their camp until we were ready to move on. It's nearby, to the southeast. What remains of my group? Not much. It's big, and it smells. Bloodthorn cultists roam the southern fen, and hags prowl the north. Cultists? Bogs? Bugs as big as my head? Yeah.
Stranger who isn't...
No, I'm the queen.
The Bloodthorn... Please try to find my companion.
Now!
out of here.
My sister and the other women made it here. Everyone's a bit rattled and tired. Thank you. Weiris Emily says a hag named Mother Merc was likely behind the abduction of the women. I wish we could stop her before she... Mother Merc is a coven of hags. That's what the Weiris has told me. The coven hunts women to convert into hags or thralls. The Weiris has told me about the Reach woman, Sibelic. She's staying with the Weirises at the Northern Enclave. Meeting... You can find Sibelic in the Northern Weird... I'll answer what I can. They say she's got a taste for flesh. Thinks the bog belongs to her and the hags. The Weirises... Sibelic is a Reach witch staying with the Weirises. Weiris Emily says she can look right into you and see things about your past and future.
Daedric princess, there's one with shocking gall.
Bring me your Kalaner.
Interesting scent. Do I detect a hint of Wamazu? No, that can't be.
Your command of the crafts is impressive, but not yet in totality. Enchanters harness the possibility of potency essence. Absolutely, for such is the essence of enchanting. Runes of potency. I know of a cache outside this town. It is a rare. There are many places one can.
The plain meld is nigh. The plain meld is.
Could have killed him, Mount.
Don't be offended. He hates everyone.
Spare a coin for the needy.
We'll have no disturbances here.
Welcome to the Bank of Death. Welcome to the bank.
Well, hello there, Strength.
He hurled it across Tamriel, and the heart was heard to shout, Red Diamond, Red Diamond.
Don't think I've seen you in the Rosy Line?
Funny you should ask. My cousin Afrin was just telling me about some alien... Well, it has a name.
That's exactly what I told Afrin.
The laughing heart sprayed blood afar, a gout on Cirith fell. And like a dart shot to its mark, down in an alien well. Magicka fused the Lorcan blood to crystal red and strong. Then wild elves cut and polished it down to Chimmel at a ball. Red diamond, red diamond, the heart and soul of men. Red diamond, red diamond. Till the end, when elves lost nerve to man, Akatosh gave the stone to Saint Alesh in token of her right to sit the throne. Red diamond, red diamond, the heart and soul of men. Red diamond, red diamond, protect us till the end. Thank you.
Help me get back on my feet.
Once you recover, you likely notice their distinctive flares of light. We begin at the enchanting table. There you will combine a rune of potency, essence, and aspect. Each glyph is best suited for weapons, armor, or jewelry. Simply place the glyph. Indeed, you can. Bring the glyph to any enchanting station. Each glyph is best. Indeed, you can. Bring the. Craft a glyph using a rune. You should attach it to an item so you can see the enchantment's effects. You are now certified to fulfill enchanting writs. May you unravel. Your command of the crafts is impressive, but not yet in. Your command of the. Alchemists are masters of the elixir. As with my. Yes, there's a quiet air in the wilderness.
Welcome to the bank.
Can never decide.
Sharp.
There's the person that uncovered the plot against the king. Hail, hero!
Welcome to the...
Did well.
The armor I sell.
What is it?
I knew you'd be back. That is.
Oh, you're back? And how can this humble...
You again.
Can you believe it? Dragons in your own homeland. What are you going to do?
This one does not know, but he hopes his family is safe in Riverwood.
You are ready. We soon depart for distant lands. Well,